superheroes. I love superhero movies and I love everything about superheroes. I know if I were to pick a superhero, I know which one I'd be. It would be Tony Stark. And
I'd be
not only would I be smart, I'd also have the money to be able to spend on all the things I'd like to be able to do. But Charmin, if you could pick a superhero that you'd most like to be, what would that be and why?
Jeez, Tony. I would love to be the Hulk from The Incredible Hulk because, see, he's really mighty and everyone's so scared of him. I'm really tiny and no one's ever scared of me. So I really want people to be like, whoa, she's coming, guys. We gotta hide away, you know? I want them to get that. I'm getting close, though. I recently joined gym and I'm like weightlifting now, so I'm like getting there. So maybe next time I can't even fit through that door, so in a good way.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
No problem, guys. Thank you.